Today we are fortunate to have you here in this conference, which is a IEEMA and BIS joint effort, particularly on sub-Saharan markets. What is your take?
Well, frankly, first of all, I must say that I owe everything to IEEMA, because IEEMA provided me the launch pad which brought me to where I am, to this position in IEC, being an ambassador. So thank you, IEEMA, for this. Second, I think the key to success is not necessarily the platform that we are creating, but also the end result. The end result is we want to deliver electricity access. For electricity access, good standards are essential. These kind of conferences are key to taking the message to the people who can really make a difference. The person who does not have electricity cannot make a difference for himself. That's where you and I have to play a role. And our role is to make sure that the message is uniformly available to all the countries, that international standards are available, certification programs are available, policy frameworks are available. We just need to put it all together.
To sieve it through.
Absolutely.